As the 20th century dawned, H.G. Wells excited countless imaginations with his approach to life on Mars. In his War of the Worlds, he describes an invasion of the Earth by octopus-like creatures who are encased in giant fighting machines. With their heat rays and poisonous gases, they are quite invincible until they encounter the common germs in our atmosphere. Wells follows.